Nashville is 21 feet diameter, 48 buckets. Each bucket contains 5 gallons. Us will run at 1 gallon to get our 30 strokes a minute. If you put 5 gallons, it would go 150 strokes.
That's where the logs come in.
Now, why it slows down and picks up the end faster? The reason why it's still with the time to run 20, 25 years. It's going to run 23 years. This one special, this mill, is the water wheel, cog wheel, turner gear, pit one arm, wood on wood everywhere. So that's what makes this sawmill special compared to the other mill you could see everywhere in Canada.
This is the grist mill, water powered by a turbine. Here's a view of one of the turbines. We're in the mill building, and buckwheat comes up to the very top in an elevator, goes into a bin right over here. We're on the second floor. And here's where the mill is doing its grinding.
Lady, you don't want to make it those empty buckwheat holes?
This is where the sifting happens.
Farmer usually doesn't want those. He usually wants everything else. But he usually doesn't want any buckwheat holes. He's a Pharisee.
Here's a millstone. Well, there are two of these.
You know what that makes me?
Been up here in the Hanwell about 6 years now.
So it's an apple pie baking inside the Dutch oven.
You're going to put a little layer of sand in the bottom of your barrel, and then a layer of carrots, but you don't want the carrots touching each other. You know.
Stove is heating two different rooms. This is a horse-powered saw. Sash and door factory.